bye-bye, you know. Little noise right there by Glenn Campbell. It's called, I remember, Pick Me Up On Your Way Down. No, it's a wrong song. It's called, Too Late to Worry, Too Blue to Cry. So I think I'll say bye-bye and I'll fly. All right, it's 10 minutes past 5 o'clock in Chicago on the afternoon show from WGES, soon to be a real winner. It's 10 minutes past 5. I said that once. But I've said a lot of things once, and then that'd be the last time I ever said them. I have something for you right now, something you might be wanting to know, so let's have that here.
What does BCSF in Chicago mean? That's the slogan we've been asking you about. Now we have a winner. BCSF in Chicago means Big Change September 1st. And the $100 cash prize for figuring out that answer goes to
Rhett Jones, 93rd in Chicago 20, Illinois. Well, how about that? So old Rhett, baby, has $100 right here, and he's going to go out and buy himself a goodie and a bonbon at the corner store. I know it's going to happen because that's just the thing you do. When you get $100, he's going to go wild. He's either going to buy him a 33 model automobile and hop it up, put a three-quarter cam in it, four in the floor and all that jazz. He'll get it running. Of course, $100 won't last long when you go to do an action like that. Congratulations there, Rhett Jones of Chicago, and let's see what else. Oh, yes, more music. More music. Here's a great little song, man, by the Wanderers. It's a lovely thing, little love song as we drive home to kind of calm us down just a tad. It's called There Is No Greater Love.
Thank you.
boppity boo biddy bado blab blab, and that lovely thing, man, that's something else there. But the Wanderers, and it's called There Is No Greater Love, so heaven's above, isn't that nice? Well, we're about 13 minutes past 5 o'clock now on WGES, soon to be a real winner in Chicago, so hang on, watch it, 1390 on your radio, Skinner, and you just flat picked yourself a winner, and it pays big. It's 12 minutes past 5. I keep giving the time because the fact that time is so important. Time is money, and money is time, and I don't have any money, so I have a lot of time. That's the general gist of the whole thing there. And checking the weather, in case you'd like to know the weather for Chicago and vicinity. Tonight, partly cloudy and warm. The low temperature near 70 degrees. Tomorrow, partly cloudy and warm with chance of afternoon thunder showers. The high around 90 degrees. Tomorrow night, continued partly cloudy and warm with chance of showers. The low near 70. Saturday, thunder showers likely and possibly turning colder. A little cooler, not colder. Don't get the wrong idea now, Mama. Southerly winds 10 to 18 miles per hour tonight and tomorrow. That's the weather forecast in its entirety, and it doesn't, I think it can been, could have been condensed just a tad, and I would have understood it a little bit better, but anyway, you have it, and you heard it, and possibly you can understand just a little bit of what's going on. Oh, yes, congratulations to Mr. Red Jones. Mr. Red Jones picked up 100 skins from WGES as the winner in the BCSF contest over WGES 1390. We congratulate you there, Red, and hope you'll be popping by and picking up your 100 bills pretty shortly, Daddy. Like to meet you, like to greet you, shake your hand and all that. It's 14 past 5 o'clock, a little music here. This is a toughie by the little man, Eddie Hodges, who's on the big monster, the one-eyed monster. Well, the Eddie Baby sings, too. It's called Girls, Girls Are Made for Love.
Mo-ee, mo-mo, mo-mo, mo.
Chicago on a big Thursday afternoon as you drive home, and you're driving home from your job, and I hope you're not too tired, Bob. Not so that you can't really relax and tune to 1390 on your radio dial and lap a few of the goodies and bonbons, some rompers and some stompers and some smoothies, some with a little therapeutic action entwined musically, and I think you'll really dig it, so hang on, won't you? And don't wreck the cotton-picking car on the way to the pad, will you, Dan? All righty. The weather forecast tonight, partly cloudy and warm. That's about the general idea of the whole thing. Humidity is going to be high. You can count on that. The old lake has taken care of that. It's 17 minutes past 5 o'clock, and the temperatures around Chicago, 90 degrees at Grant Park, 91 at Midway, and 91 at O'Hare. With a relative humidity now down to 27%, and that's the lowest I've seen it in 4 or 5 days in town. Man, where I come from, they grow a bunch of crops, and it rains right smart, and they don't think anything of going out and plowing the back 40. But they don't have this high humidity. Oh, that's something we don't have down there. They even grow soybeans and green onions and all of that. Speaking of green onions, let's send for the black eyed peas, please. Here's the one by Booker T and the MGs. On a big Thursday afternoon as you drive home, make it to the old pad, you know, to kind of live it up and lap up a few groceries, kind of hang a lip over a little supper. That's what we call it down there where I'm from. Of course, I'm trying to adjust. It's dinner in this part of the country. So you can hang a lip over a little bit of dinner, and I hope it's mighty, mighty good and filling and very, very refreshing and full of vitamins and goodies and all that. It's 20 minutes past 5 o'clock, and that means, friend, that it's time to sell something. And if we sell it enough, just buy it.
We're off and running at Hollywood Park. The happy crowds enjoy life at Hollywood Park. Come out and have a lot of fun watching the thoroughbreds run at beautiful Hollywood Park. At beautiful Hollywood Park.
What's the odds today? I think it's going to be a dark horse somewhere. I don't know. I can't help but believe that because the morning line was just a little tad shaky is the way I figure it. So watch it, won't you? Here's a lovely song. The next song is a lovely thing called Sherry. And they don't give the full meaning of the thing in the song there. Her last name is Bird, you see. Sherry Bird comes from a family who's had a hard time of it. The old man is a kind of a rounder, you know. He gets a little rowdy on occasion, and his name is Thunderbird, or T-Bird, we call him, and we dig him. You might walk up and say, you know, Mr. Bird, you have a funny name, Thunderbird. And he said, don't worry about it there, little man. Says, you can drive it or drink it. Just take your pick, will you?
Well, just got back from minus
I forgot who the group was now, but it doesn't really matter. I mean, you know, you dig it, and I dig it, and we're all having a good time. Yeah, just lap it up and stuff in your little ears, dears, and let it loll around a tad, and you'll get used to it sooner or later. The lovely sounds of the day, the big swingers of our day and time on WGES, soon to be a real winner in Chicago. 23 minutes past 5, and the temperature in Chicago, 90 degrees at Grant Park, 91 at Midway, and 91 at O'Hare. And so, Grant Park, you better hurry up there, Daddy. You're 1 degree behind. We have a tie between Midway and O'Hare, and I don't know what the odds are on that, but I figure they'll come out very shortly, and we'll all know. And as soon as I find out, I'll pass it right along to you. All righty. Well, let's see what I can find here. I was going to play another song that was really neat. I can't remember what that song was. That makes me so mad that I don't know when I can't remember what the song was that I was going to play. Let me see here. Oh, yes, it was about that big batch of numbers from Beechwood. That's what it was. Beechwood 4. That's the one. Right, yeah, that's the one. WGES in Chicago, soon to be a real winner in Chi-Town, and it's called Beechwood 45789, and just think, 3 years ago, that was my own private little number, Dad, but oh, how news does fly.
What does BCSF in Chicago mean? That's the slogan we've been asking you about. Now we have a winner. BCSF in Chicago means Big Change September 1st. And the $100 cash prize for figuring out that answer goes to
Rhett Jones, 20, Illinois. Oh, man. Congratulations to you, Red Jones, for packing your pockets full of $100. That's really something. I wish you were my cousin. You know, I'd have an in there, little tad. I'd con you out of every cent of it, I'd say. I really would. $100. That would go great, wouldn't it? 27 minutes past 5 o'clock in Chicago right now. WGES time, soon to be a real winner in Chicago. So stay there. The temperature right now is 91 degrees at Midway. That'll give you a little picture about the weather. And I'll give you a larger picture just as soon as we get through with this next little bit of music. It's a song about a guy who it was a medical phenomena, as a matter of fact. He had elasticized veins and arteries. I mean, he's in Hoboken, and he left his heart in San Francisco. And boy, he's all right, because his veins were elasticized. I just hope they don't let go of the heart in San Francisco.
Mo-ee, mo-mo, ni mo mo mo.
Money problems. And let's face it, who doesn't? Then the prompt, courteous service of Northern Credit Company is for you. Just tell them how much you need. You may borrow from $850 to $7,500 from the large loan service at Northern, using bank rate principal and charges on your easy payment loan. Now, if it's advice you need, D.E. Code, the manager of Northern Credit Company, will be glad to assist you in planning out your loan needs and easy repayment plans. A simple phone call to Gladstone 5-4400 is all it takes, or visit Northern Credit's conveniently located offices at 9564 West Grand Avenue. They're always willing to help you with your financial problems. After all, money is their business, and you can be sure that at Northern you will deal with people who know their business. Their hours are Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, 9 till 5, Friday, 9 till 8, Saturday, 9 till 1, and they're closed all day Wednesday. Whichever time is most convenient for you, make sure you drop in and visit the Northern Credit Company, 9564 West Grand Avenue, Gladstone 5, 4400. Remember, money is their business.
Stevens, a thing called Ahab the Arab. Old Ray, baby, how about that? That's too much. And he has a brand new album out besides that, which has a thing on there called The Rock and Roll King, and it's a story about a guy named Tommy Jimmy and several other people connected with the record there, but he is a gas, real swinger. Well, we're about 28 minutes to 5, make that 6 o'clock on the afternoon show from WGES in Chicago, soon to be a real winner, so hang on at 1390 on your radio, Skinner, and you picked a fat winner. Congratulations to Mr. Jones, and you keep listening to 1390 for another big surprise coming real soon, so stay right there. Stay right there, stay right there. That reminds me of a song called We're Depending on You to Wipe Out the Sioux. We're depending on you, General Custer. And several other songs that I learned back in the old country and up in the hills there where the panthers roam wild and wild animals and creeping and crawling things dominate the whole scene. It's too much. It's absolutely fine and dandy to get out of that type of a place. That's why I'm in Chicago. Besides that, the laws was after me. Say, do you like music? Well, let's have a little bit right here. Do you love me? These are the contours.
Mo-ty, mo, mo, ni, mo, mo, mo.
Hey, man, stop the music. Stop the music. Yeah, you're playing the wrong record. That's the right one. That's the right one. Yeah, that's the right one. Try it again now. That's the wrong one. That's the right one. Thank you for the music there, my friend. That's a lovely group called The Contours and the song called Do You Love Me? The Contours. Man, that's a pretty interesting little title they got there to hang on them, huh? Yeah, that's pretty neat. It's 24 minutes till 6 o'clock now, WGES time, and that's a mouthful. WGES, soon to be a real winner in Chicago. And you picked it this afternoon and grabbing up a few sounds and lolling them around on your old eardrums, and that's what I like. I'd like for you to get in there, Buckaroos, and enjoy the true spirit of good music as it's played just for you. I mean, get out in it, wallow in it, live it up, you know, and really feel the spirit and the zest of being a Chicagoan. Is that a good term? Anyway, living in Chicago, there, that's better. Living in Chicago and partaking of all the fine things that are offered to us here, which I haven't seen a cotton picking one of them because I haven't been here too long, but I plan to see them. I know they're here, though, because I've heard stories. All of them good. All of them good. I do have late word now. The score is 89 to 91 to 90 now, with Midway now leading at 91. So if you're wondering about those are temperatures. Grant Park is 89, Midway 91, and O'Hare is 90 degrees. Those are the official temperatures now in Chicago. With the weather forecast is calling for partly cloudy and warm tonight, with a low near 70 degrees. The humidity is once again rising. The humidity now 28%. It's 23 minutes till 6 o'clock right now, WGES time.
Mr. Hank R. Schwab, businessman, member of the board of directors of the Chicago Urban League.
As a Chicagoan and a businessman, I consider my investment of time and money in the Chicago Urban League an excellent investment. In the light of Chicago's effort to solve its racial problems, the Chicago Urban League makes sense. From the standpoint of Negro and white, industry and labor, or citizens in general, the League works for the good of the entire community, utilizing research, education, negotiation, and cooperation as its methods. Its use of these methods has been widely approved as timely, skillful, and sound by competent authorities in all elements of the community. Write the Chicago Urban League for further information on its work. 2410 South Michigan, Chicago 16, Illinois.
Okay, I thought someone else was supposed to say something after that, but apparently they didn't do it. Anyway, you take care of that. I want you to write a letter, and I'm sure you'll be greatly rewarded. It's 21 minutes till 6 o'clock now, WGES time in Chicago, where things really happen, man. Big haps all over the place, space, eh? So just, well, if you can't find the happenings, we'll just kind of loll around the streets, you know, kind of walk around, snap your fingers a couple of times if you want to, and more or less just, well, just kind of fake it. That's what you do. Tough little song. Oh, that's just flat too much for me to comprehend, man. I love that girl coming. She sounds like a guinea. And if you don't know what a guinea is, friend, you haven't lived. But they get it on. I mean, they go. It's about 19 minutes to 6 o'clock. Not about. It's right smack dab in the middle of 19 minutes to 6 o'clock. And this is WGES, soon to be a real winner in Chicago, the afternoon show from same place, Base 8. And you picked a real winner on your radio Skinner. I can also guarantee that. So just stay where you are. A little musical bar serving up a goody in the bone. Just laugh them up because they're here. It's 19 minutes till 6, and the musical tricks on the afternoon show. Also, congratulations go to Mr. Rhett Jones for being the first person to come up with the answer to the BCSF contest. And it's all over, and he's $100 richer, and there but for you, I wish I were for something. Man, I tell you, that $100 would come in handy. Well, there's more to be won, there's more to have, and all that jazz, so just stay on, will you? $13.90 at WGES, soon to be the real winner in Chicago. Keep that in mind. Tell a friend, and tell them to tell their friends, and their friends to their friends, and theirs tell their friends, and first thing you know, your aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, cousins, and the whole family will know about it, plus all of their friends, and their aunts, uncles, sisters, brothers, cousins, and all their friends. This could go on all night, so I think I'll play music. Oh, I've got to tell you the story behind the tune here. This is a lovely tune by Johnny Tillotson, and it's called Send Me the Pillow That You Dream On. It's an old Hank Locklin tune. And if you're not familiar with Hank Locklin, I think you should become familiar with Hank Locklin, because he flat wrote a good tune, he also sang it, and Johnny Tillotson does it a marvelous job here. Just send me the pillow that you dream on, which a lot of people phone on the telephone, and they talk trash. You know, they talk sweet nothings in their girlfriend's ear and all this jazz. They say, send me the pillow that you dream on. And I say, man, just forget it. I'll come get it myself.
Those were the Bobby Vinson group playing Rain, Rain, Go Away.
What does BCSF in Chicago mean? That's the slogan we've been asking you about. Now we have a winner. BCSF in Chicago means Big Change September 1st. And the $100 cash prize for figuring out that answer goes to...
Rhett Jones in Chicago 20, Illinois.
And congratulations, Mr. Jones. And dear friends, keep listening to 1390 for another big surprise. It is coming soon. This is the Afternoon Show.
Now he'll learn from outer space.
That's a record called Sufferin' Safari. That's by the Beach Boys, and we'll have other records this afternoon. Just tell her Jim said hello. So what? We'll also have The Stripper by David Rose and the orchestra. As a matter of fact, The Stripper coming up on afternoon show at the moment.
Mo-ee, mo, mo, ni, mo, mo, mo.
Thank you very much. That was David Rose and his orchestra with the lush strings during that very nice little bump number called The Stripper. 10 minutes until six.
Should your next out-of-town trip take you in the vicinity of Kathmandu in the Himalayan kingdom of Nepal, be sure you stay at the Royal Hotel.
The Royal Hotel of Kathmandu offers the explorer, the mountain climber, and the adventurer the utmost in absolute enjoyment. From your window in the Royal Hotel, you will behold the golden sunset crowning the snow-laden monarchs of the Himalayas.
Mount Everest, Dolagiri, Lhotse, Kanchenjunga. Later, you'll join a group of international adventurers in the cocktail lounge for stories and legends of ancient Tibetan mystery.
Stories of the famed Yeti, the abominable snowman. Stories of tiger hunts in the hills.
Come to Nepal. Stay at the Royal Hotel in Kathmandu.
For reservations and information, simply send a postal card to Mr. J.O. Ram, Royal Hotel, Kathmandu, Nepal.
Now
And that's a plaintive story of the minister who outblushed the bride, excuse me. We'll have more music coming up on the afternoon show very shortly. Incidentally, the weather for Chicago, tonight partly cloudy, warm, the low near 70. Tomorrow partly cloudy, warm, with a chance of an afternoon shower. High will be around 90. Tomorrow night continued partly cloudy and warm, with a chance of a shower, low near 70. Saturday, thundershowers likely, possibly turning cooler. Southerly winds 10 to 18 miles per hour tonight and tomorrow. Present temperature in Alaska, 103 degrees below zero.
Mr. Al J. Prejean, Deputy Director of the Chicago Urban League.
In 1961, Bill Berry, the Executive Director of the Urban League, delivered a speech at our annual meeting, which he called High Hopes. His optimism about improving race relations in Chicago was based on the increasing number of people who are concerned about race relations. The Chicago Urban League is the meeting ground for all who seek a sound, truly American future for Chicago. Through the league, these people work together with imagination, statesmanship, and courage to build a better city for all of us. It'll take $321,000 to keep the league at work this year. Your help is vitally needed. Call Calumet 50600 and join the hundreds of men and women who volunteer their services and donate their money to the Chicago Urban League.
Record called Bring It On Home to Me by Sam Cooke. This is the afternoon show. Time for news now. The most important points in the news up till this moment.
More music on WYNR. Here's the Wild Child.
Papa, 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 mama, papa, mama, papa, papa, mama, mama, papa, mama, papa, mama, papa, mama, papa, mama, mama, papa, mama, papa, mama.
Funniest sound I ever heard.
Papa, 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 papa 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 mama 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 papa mama mama papa mama papa mama papa mama 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 mama
as we kind of go back to music here, and this is the Dick Kemp Show, the wild child from the WYNR WYNR in Chicago.
More music, more often on WYNR, the right sound of Chicago, 1390.
And how about that? This is Big Chicago, my new hometown, and this is the mighty 1390, the all-new WYNR, the home of the Big Six of Chicago.
Did you know that one telephone call can win you $100?
That's right. Somewhere in Chicago is the WYNR mystery telephone number. If you're the first person to call that number and ask,
is this the WYNR mystery telephone number?
You'll win $100 from WYNR, WYNR Fun Radio in Chicago.
And now, here are some special clues to help you out.
Okay. Oh, all right. I'll tell you what, honeybee. This is a little clue here that might help you out. If you've heard about the WYNR Mystery Telephone Contest, well, you may be able to win yourself 100 skins there, you know. Now, the latest clues to help you locate the WYNR Mystery Telephone Number, it is not a business number or government number. It's a residence number in Chicago. So keep listening for more clues and try to win the Winner's Mystery Telephone Contest.
Yes, I'm the girl from Wolverton Mountain. I wish someone would make me their wife. I can't help being locked up on Wolverton Mountain. When your dad is handy with a gun and a knife, they said my lips were sweeter than honey, but how do they know when no one's made the fire? I hate the bears and the birds. They never seem to reach the top.